Steve Boltman's fourth-ranked Aggies took on Tennessee and SMU today. On the women's side, senior Ellen Quirk diving in to begin the 200 free. She kept pace initially, but it was sophomore Sarah Gibson who paced everybody in this event. Gibson wins with a time of 148.09. Next up, the 100 backstroke will spotlight freshman Beryl Gastaldello. She owned this event today. A native of France, Gastaldello wins the 100 backstroke with a time of 54.36 seconds. The Aggie women went on to sweep the double duel. They top Tennessee and SMU, of course, tonight. We'll have more details at 10.